welcome to Garberville, California. But we're basically at a Benbow, we're at what's called Benbow KOA campground. So it's Benbow, but it's technically Garberville.
But the river's still polluted.
Still can't go in the river.
No.
We'll show you.
Oops. Did you see me shut my dog out?
All right. So this is our campsite. We got our awning up today. It's very hot.
The end. It has a name.
We're on a premium and end lot.
More frog, more.
Frogmore 71. That's what I'm talking about.
But you have to see something else.
Okay. But I'm showing the amenities.
Oh.
This is what we get. Alright.
You cross the street for the mob. The river's down there, but it's, you know.
Let's see if we can see anything. There is some water, but it's like, it's so low.
I got berries.
Blackberries. Growing wild. So this is the campground. It's pretty nice. It reminds me of Flying Flags in Buellton. Still kind of noisy because
the
101's right there, but that's all right. Okay, so we're taking you this way because down around this path is supposed to be, it's called the Benbow HIstoric Inn, and you can walk there from here, and they're supposed to have complimentary afternoon tea and scones, and they have a lounge and an upscale dining experience. Now, we're not going to the dining room, because we're going to grill, but we're going to check it out and see why it's called historic, because then on the way back, we have to get ice. So up here is the clubhouse. It has a swimming pool, and there's actually a nine-hole golf course here, too.
And a hot tub and a splash pad,
which
we should check out.
Yeah. The golf course is par 35. I don't golf. I don't really care about any of that, but that's what it is.
Shuffleboard.
Shuffleboard.
Oh, shoes.
Okay. Horseshoes. And they even have the rules for playing horseshoes right on that sign.
Whoa. Poison oak? What? Again? Am I eating poison oak?
No.
Oh.
I mean, whatever you want here. Think whatever you want. This is the pool.
We'll look at it.
Okay, we'll look at it.
If it's heated, I got my bathing.
Hey, not bad.
Exit only. Splash park is open.
I don't know. Oh, the splash park's over there.
We could get in the jacuzzi later.
We could. Looks like we have a lot to do on our one night.
Snakes, poison oak. Oh, God, no.
Well, you can get a better view of the river down here. Actually, you can go all the way down. It's pretty.
God, you could totally go wading in there. Too bad it's rotten.
Do you really think there's algae right there?
I don't know. What did the sign say?
Well, nobody told us anything. It's just inside when you register, taped to the counter, it says blue-green algae present. But I think it's more like in the areas where, like, I wouldn't go swimming down there. Oh, no, you're not going to swim there. That's pretty.
But there's not steps to get all the way down. Like, how do you get out?
Sure there are.
No, there aren't.
They're rocks.
Oh.
Yeah. All right. Well,
all right.
Anyway.
Go ahead.
That's the Eel River. There it is, the path to the Benbow Inn, where these ladies are going on their bicycles. Oh, here's an overlook. Let's see what's in the overlook.
Poison. Those are the blackberries.
Low river. That's what's in the overlook. You can kind of hear it running. Patty's not happy. We can't make Patty happy on this trip.
If it would ever cool down.
It is really hot today. Now by hot, I mean probably like 78 degrees.
Oh,
but
no. Feels like 93.
All right. We're going to cut it. So this is the historic Benbow Inn. It's very pretty around here. Gardens. Hey, look out. There's a truck whipping through like nobody's business. I'm not impressed. So I don't know if you can like walk around in here or what, but I'm gonna look. Guest registration only.
Looks like you go this way.
Oh. This is a cottage. Oh, I guess this goes to the back grounds.
Ooh.
Ooh. Pretty.
It's like a cafe or something.
Like a terrace that overlooks the river. So I know what we do here. Can we? So this is the inside lobby. Very, very pretty. They have afternoon tea and scones over there. I got it. Uh-oh, I see something. I see something. where they play the music. Mm-hmm. Well, alrighty. Here's the front porch. All right, so here's what I think we're gonna do. Mm-hmm. Patty's still up in the air. But I haven't showered in like 2 days, three days. Yeah.
Don't do that.
So I'm thinking I might shower. And then they have happy hour from 4 to 6, and it's about 3:45 right now. So maybe we'll come back between 5 and 6, have a little cocktail, maybe. And then we can walk back to our campsite, we can grill. And then after dinner, we could go in the jacuzzi.
It's a big night.
Hey, big night in Benbow. Big night in Garberville. All right. We got a bus full of people here, so.
Uh-huh, gotta go.
I'll let you go.
Gotta go.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Get up in the morning, slaving for bread, sir, so that every mouth can be fed. Call me Israelite, sir. Get up in the morning, slaving for bread, sir, so that every mouth can be fed. I was yours to receive.
Oh, the Israelite.
Shut them a tear up, choices ago. I don't want to end up like Bonnie and Clyde.
Oh, the Israelite.
After I storm, there must be a call. If you catch me in a farm, you sound your alarm.
Oh,
stayed around this old town too long. Summer's on.